Is your phone unable to connect to Wi-Fi after upgrading iOS 18 and keeps showing that unable to join the network? Don't worry. Today's video will show you some simple ways to fix the connection problem. Hello guys, welcome to Tenor Share. Method 1, rejoin the network. The first simple way to solve the problem is to rejoin the network. Open Settings, Wi-Fi and tap on the button next to the connected network. Now tap on Forget This Network and confirm to forget. After a while, reconnect this network. Make sure you put the accurate password. Method 2, reset network settings. There are also actions present in the settings that can help us solve network problems. Go to Settings, tap on General, and select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap on Reset, Reset Network Settings. Enter your iPhone lock screen passcode and wait for the phone to finish repairing. Method 3, use TenorShare Reiboot. If none of the above methods solve the Wi-Fi connection problem, there may be a problem with iOS 18 itself. We suggest you try to solve it using specialized software. TenorShare Reiboot is a good choice. It's designed to help iPhone/iPad users solve iOS-related issues in one click. It can solve over 150 critical iPhone problems, whether iPhone is struggling with Wi-Fi issues or stuck on the Apple logo. Download TenorShare Reiboot from the link in the description below the video on your computer. Install and then launch it. Click on the Start Repair option and connect your iPhone to the computer using a compatible cable. Choose the standard repair option, then click on standard repair. Download the firmware for the repair process. Wait for the progress to complete, and iPhone will restart automatically. Your phone is now properly connected to the network for use. If you are still having problems with your phone, it's a bug in the iOS 18 system itself, and there's no other way to fix it other than waiting for Apple to make an official fix. If you are in a hurry to use your phone, you can consider downgrading to iOS 17. We recommend using Reiboot for a quick downgrade to save you time. Click on iOS Downgrade on iOS Downgrade on the main screen of the software and follow its instructions to downgrade quickly. That's all for the video. If it is helpful to you, please click subscribe and we will keep updating the video about iOS 18. Okay, see you next time.